Some benefits with INVOCell definitely has been the cost. It's definitely decreased the cost of IVF, which we know can be very burdensome during this process. It also is, it's nice because I was able to carry the blastocysts whenever they were maturing, which is kind of a more personal bond, I think. But honestly, the main reason that we decided to go forward with it was the cost and was just the ingenuity of the product. Hi, my name is Brittney. I had INVOCell with Dr. Trolice. So our journey with Dr. Trolice started back in June of this year. We came in for our initial consultation and he was absolutely amazing at explaining all of the options that we had for, our specific journey. And INVOCell was one of the options that he had explained. So I'm actually an OBGYN resident and I had rotated with Dr. Trolice back in December. And so I know him from a doctor standpoint as a mentor and also from a patient perspective. And so we decided after the consultation, we're moving forward with INVOCell, no questions asked. I started the stimulation process and we started to see the follicles grow. And I had talked to my husband and said, maybe we shouldn't do INVOCell. Maybe we should just do traditional, IVF because you start to get nervous. And whenever you're going through this journey, it's almost like a desperation to have a baby. And a desperation for it to have a successful outcome. I knew at that point about INVOCell because I studied, about it and I had seen the new product and I was really interested in it because of the decreasing cost in the future for patients as well as the ingenuity of it. I just think it was really interesting. So I knew about it from that standpoint and had read about it prior to my official consultation in June. I had the most amazing experience that I ever could have had with any physician's office that I've been to personally or professionally. From the time that I made my original consultation, the staff was welcoming, they were kind, they were personable, they acted like, I was the only patient that was there. Dr. Trolice the same way, he just kind of took us under his wing and really walked us through every single step of the process. Everyone at the surgery center was extremely helpful, welcoming. It can be so anxiety-ridden just the entire process. And they really did a good job of calming my nerves and being there for me. I think it's a very personal decision. It's very isolating at some times. So I would say reach out to the internet for resources. There are tons of support groups. There are tons of blogs that I follow through this journey. And then the biggest thing is just come and see Dr. Trolice and make your consultation. Even if you have no idea whether you want to move with IVF or you don't really know your options, there are tons of options that he can talk to you about. And it's kind of like judgment-free zone. You just come in, you kind of lay your heart out, lay your story out. And I would say do it earlier rather than later. Don't wait years and years, kind of like we did, because it's doable. You hear a lot about this process, a lot about the IVF journey, that it's daunting, and it is, and it's scary, but it really, really is doable, and you end up with the most perfect gift.